the dojo fight with Keanu and I can't even tell you how many times we practiced that. And like just the first part of it, you know, we spent like the first 2 months on just the first movements, you know.
He would look at us and develop with us, collaborate with whatever our body styles were, what our style was. He'd let that develop.
每個人就強項那些差不多了，我企寰啲就，即係女人個身形美感嗰啲，美感嗰啲出，我俾威壓，教佢威壓跳啊，彈啊，即係走路啊，即係個姿勢靚些少咁樣，即係佢呢啲係佢強項，佢動作即係有少少美感咯。阿Laurence咁樣咧，佢本身。
我覺得佢本身可天生嗰種彈跳好啲咯，同埋Keanu咧，我覺得佢就好勤力，都係即係次次覺得自己好似好唔夠咁樣，即係有時，因為我哋禮拜日休息㗎嘛，有時禮拜日都要求我哋再練啦，即係練好啲。即係我覺得佢即係Keanu 咧，佢個性格就好勤力，好想做好件事。
Come in.
Pom pom.
Bang. Bang. Maybe I can go. Can I go like this?
Yeah. No problem.
And then step in.
Boom. Yes. No problem.
And then.
Pom pom. Pom. Yes.
Google 咧，我覺得佢就比較硬正啊。我即係好似有啲人咁，砰砰！我真係好似嗰啲人咁啊，即係佢係好硬正。
Not too much pressure, but enough, right?
So, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That's clean.